What is up, guys? Sholaxby here, in my room for probably the last video. There's stuff everywhere because I'm moving to Denver, Colorado, in the end of July. My parents moving that there first, and then I'm moving to July. So right now I'm packing. Can't believe it's crazy. Lived here for 17 years, but it's pretty cool. So with the moving, I got to get rid of a lot of shit. Selling off my stringing stuff. I'm not able to carry this with me to Denver, so I'd rather sell it to you guys for a good discount. So I'm not looking for much for this. I'm just really just trying to get it off my hands, put it into good hands, someone who will use it. So I'll go through what I got. I got a shooting string spool with probably this is 100 yards originally, probably 80 yards left on that, probably 10 yards of navy blue, 10 yards of red. These are 50, so that's probably 40 yards of red shooters, 30 yards of blue shooters, navy blue. Yeah, about 30 yards there. Probably 100 yards of white sidewall. More hockey laces, some gray shooters, some more white shooters, gray shooters, and Carolina shooters. Then we got this head. I'll sell for $15. It's a super power. This is a Razor X. I'll sell for $10. It's got a little bit of a crack there. It's just in the backbone of the head. Doesn't affect the play. It just wobbles a little more. So you just got to put some tape on it. It's all good. This is my original head. Probably won't sell that. Some red sidewall and all this different color sidewall. This different color sidewall is really what got me through stringing. It's got every different thing in there. If you're just starting up or you need different colors, that's the way to go. That's a great thing to have as a stringer. So yeah, I'll be selling that stuff, guys. Oh, there's some more mesh here. Obviously, I'll throw this in for you. There's a thorn mesh, Carolina to white fade, soft mesh, 6 diamond, 10 diamond, and two 12 diamond goalie. I think that's what it's called, yeah. All right, so yeah, make me an offer, guys. So other than the heads, or I'll throw those in there maybe if you want to add those into the cost. Just make me an offer. Send me a PM or leave me a comment, and the best offer by the end of the night or tomorrow, we'll get it, and I'll ship it out in a couple of days to you guys. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Well, no, never mind. It's probably like, I don't know. I don't make a lot of videos anymore. Please leave a comment or PM me if you want this stuff, guys. Get back to me soon. All right, later.